Activity 3. Mafatlal's egg. Mafatlal no indu. Mr. Mafatlal was a lazy man. Shriman Mafatlal arso manas hata. He did not like to work. Temne kaam karvu gamtu nahtu. He sat idle or moved here and there all the time. Teo kayam navra besi rehta athwa aam tem farta rehta hata. One day he went for a walk. Ek divas teo chalva gaya. He stopped on the way to take rest. Rastama teo aram karva ubha raya. He sat down under a tree. Teo ek jhad niche baitha. Then he saw a hen's egg lying on the grass under the tree. Pachi temne jhad niche ghas par ek marghinu indu padelu joyu.
An egg? Indu? I'm very lucky. Hun bahu nasibdar chu. This will make me rich. Amane dhanvan banavshe.
Just then his friend Chaganlal saw him. Itlama temna mitra Chaganlale temne joya.
Hello, Mr. Mafatlal. What is there in your hand? Kem chho, Shri Mafatlal? Tamara hathma shun che?
An egg? Indu? I'm very lucky, aren't I? Hun bahu nasibdar chu, nahi?
An egg? Is that all? Indu, bas?
You don't understand. Tame samjha nahi. This egg will make me rich. A indu mane dhanvan banavshe.
His friend laughed. Temna mitra hasya.
Please explain. Meherbani karine samjhao.
Listen to me. Samro. I shall not eat this egg. Hu a indu nahi khau. I shall put it in my pocket. Hu te mara khissa ma mukesh. It will be warm there. Te tya hu faalu rahe. Soon a chick will come out of the egg. Thoda samay baad inda maathi ek bachchu bahar nikalshe. The chick will grow into a hen. Bachchu motu thai marghi thashe. The hen will lay eggs. Marghi inda mukshe. Those eggs will give me more chicks. Te inda mane vadhare bachcha aapshe. They will grow into hens. Te mota thaine marghiyo thashe. Those hens will lay eggs. Te marghiyo inda aapshe. I shall sell them and I shall be a rich man. Hun te inda vechish ane ek paisa vaalo manas banish. I shall live in a big house. Hun ek mota ghar ma rahish. Many servants will serve me. Ghana badha naukaro mari seva karshe. I shall have 4 cars. Mari paase 4 gaadi hashe. People will say, look, that's Mr. Mafatlal. Loko kahshe, juo, te Shri Mafatlal che. He is a very rich man. Teo bahu dhanvan manas che. Then I shall. Pachi hun.
Stop. Thobo. You are going too fast. Tame khub jadapthi vichari raha cho. Let me look at this wonderful egg. Mane a adbhut indu jova do.
Mr. Mafatlal took the egg out of his pocket. Shri Mafatlale temna khissa maathi indu bahar kaadiyo. He showed it to Chaganlal, but it slipped from his fingers. Temne te Chaganlal ne dekhaadiyo, pan te temni aangliyo maathi lapsi gayo. Mr. Mafatlal looked at the broken egg. Shri Mafatlale tootela inda same joyu.
Oh dear! Arre re! Now I shall not have any chicks. Have mari paase marghina bachcha nahi hoy. I shall not have any hens. મારી પાસે એક પણ મરઘી નહીં હોય. They will not lay any eggs. તે ઈંડા નહીં આપે. I shall not be rich. હું પૈસાવાળો નહીં બનું. I shall not have a big house. મારી પાસે મોટું ઘર નહીં હોય. I shall not have lots of servants and cars. Oh dear. મારી પાસે ઘણા બધા નોકર અને ગાડી નહીં હોય. અરે રે.
Yes. Ha. You will be poor, Mr. Mafatlal. તમે ગરીબ શ્રી મફતલાલ થઈ જશો. But you can try your luck next time. પણ તમે બીજી વાર તમારું નસીબ અજમાવી શકો છો. Come on. ચાલો. Start working and earn. કામ કરીને કમાવાનું શરૂ કરો.
Said Mr. Mafatlal sadly. દુખી થઈ શ્રી મફતલાલ બોલ્યા.
Perhaps you are right. કદાચ તમે સાચા છો.